I'll make sure this teleporter is working by the time you need it.
Elder.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done. Our next target is the reactor. If anything tries to slow us down, I'm ordering you to destroy it. Man or machine. Once we reach our target, you'll need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Attach it to the reactor, and it can be detonated remotely from a safe distance. It will be more than enough to annihilate the Institute in its entirety. Ingram, you're to remain here and teleport us out when the job is done. Get that thing working.
Ad victorium, Paladin.
Elder Maxon?
Let's get this done, Paladin.
Stop right there!
Down.
Something's out there.
Who's right here? Contact lost. Through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
Get to the Director's quarters. We'll cover you.
Thank you. expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
There's no going back, Sean. The Institute has to be stopped.
And you've decided this for yourself? Or has it been fed to you by the corrupt societies above ground? It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, and we can try and minimize the casualties in all this. You want your people to survive, don't you?
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
Is someone present? Engaging.
I do the same.
Thank you.
Wait, what was that?
Attacking enemy. Sensor anomaly detected.
Attack this!
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Standing down.
Ad Victorium!
Detected. Curious.
Dr. Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder, I would, but... Well, this child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's son, sir.
One, Y, R, 3, 1. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not just gonna leave him here, are you?
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not just gonna leave him here, are you?
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked...
Dr. Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder, I would, but... Well, this child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's son.
Authorization 1, Y, R, 3, 1. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation.
All right, Ingram.
Thank you for your...
Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not just gonna leave him here, are you?
Thank you. assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your
Elder.
Cooperation.
Time to go, Paladin. Time to go, Paladin. Time to go, Paladin.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not just gonna leave him here, are you?
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your. Attention, all personnel.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
Dr. Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder, I would, but, well, this child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's son, sir.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not just gonna leave him here, are you? 3, 1.